A local elementary school vandalized over the weekend. Tucson Unified School District says windows at Mary Bell McCorkle School were broken and irrigation lines were pulled out. No word tonight on who may have done this. If you have any information, you're asked to call the Tucson Police Department.